Off will be in the Washington zone. Back to the line, shot off the goalpost, he does score! Brian Little has pulled the Jets to within one. It is 3-2. After Edstrom's shot went off the goalpost.
Coincidence or not, maybe Slater's fight is working. Right off the faceoff, they control it, and this seemingly harmless shot from the point will go clean off the post. Edstrom just gets it to the front of the net. You can see why. Look at the traffic in front. And the goaltender ends up on his backside. Neuwirth never sees any of this play. Not a very smart move by Schultz. Schultz is pushing and shoving with Ladd. Ladd knocks over Neuwirth, and Little has an easy one as a slam dunk there. So Washington disorganized there.